guys, it's me Marie again. Today I'm making ganache. This ganache is for truffles, to make truffles later. So I'll be making two videos. So one for the ganache and one for the truffles. So let's get started. All right. The first thing, I have a cup of heavy cream. And that is going to, well, not boil, but to the point. You'll see that it will have a lot of bubbles in the edge, and that's when we know it's ready. I have some salt, a quarter teaspoon of salt, and I have corn syrup that I'm going to get in there too. Sticky, sticky stuff. You see, it's making some bubbles. Too far. So I have 455 grams of chocolate, and this milk is gonna go on top of it. Make sure everything is in the heavy cream, and let it sit for about 4 to 5 minutes before stirring it. So I'll wait 5 minutes, 4 or 5 minutes. All right, now with the whisk in the center, make a little round. At first, it's not gonna look like anything, more like broken chocolate. Patience. You can see. And I'm going to get my spatula and see if everything is smooth. If not, you just have to get some, I see some pieces in there. So I'll get a boiling water. The cream did cool off quickly, so you can, I don't know if you can see it, but it has some lumps. So I am going to get a pot of water. So the ganache is done. As you can see, I put it in the fridge, so now it's like really hard. But yeah, that's what you want. Maybe not that hard if you're gonna spread it somewhere, like on a cake or so. But I am going to make some truffles, so this is perfect. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Love you guys. Bye.